Moving on to American Life. Making good time. It's only 10:30. Letting the tent dry out. Camped a little too close to the lake. Ground was wet. Probably had quite a bit of snow not too long ago, and it's ground was like a sponge. But in the meantime, beautiful view here. Not a bad spot to take a break. And now here's some running water. Time here, so I'm doing a little night hiking, and that way I can get away from these mosquitoes too. Have a little break here. So we got the junction to Chug Lake over there, and then we got the continuation of the PCT, and that's where we're going. So not gonna do much filming until the sun comes up, but and then make up some time here and talk to you later. Yeah, sporting this look. I think these things are following me. Alright. Just passing by Sand Lake. Well, about 12 miles by the time I get to the truck before 9 o'clock. So, not too bad. Did start hiking 3 in the morning though. Got into camp last night. Well, I got in camp about 5:36. Had to listen to my body and didn't feel like eating. But I kind of relaxed and ate and just decided to set up camp and make up the miles today. Got about 8 hours sleep, so I woke up at about 1:32. Might as well hike. So almost to the trail. Well, coming to the end of my Chinook Pass. It's White Pass. I'm gonna get home before the fireworks start. Today is 4th of July. Despite the world's population of mosquitoes in one spot up there, it was a good time.